most overrated ain't over yet. Good to see Gerald and Geraldine here. Give them a wave. Aww. The little dolphins that could.
True love.
Brilliant. We love them so. We love them so.
That's the waiting. Thanks yes. for bearing with us.
You patient, patient people. Much appreciated. You're all amazing. Okay, so as you can probably see, we have the majority of our yogs on the stage. Yogs, give us a wave.
Give us a wave, guys.
Use those hands. Put them in the air. Love it.
But I've also got a spare microphone here.
Yes, because we need somebody to keep our yogs in line. So make sure they don't cross over.
Rein them in.
It's the T-man. It's Mr. T. It's Turks.
Thank you very much. Okay, guys, we're going to be playing Trouble in Terrorist Town. Okay, you see that. So, you might have seen us play this before. We've got all grizzled veterans and kin. So, wish her luck. Over on this side, we have the real guy, the best guy occasionally. He's Six. Let's hear it for Six. To his left, we have the guy who forces people to eat things they wouldn't otherwise want to eat. That's, of course, Ross. Please don't mention his tusks, but we love him all the same. His chops. And on Overwatch, the guy to watch out for, Smithy is a machine in every sense of the word, except the part where you'd actually be a machine. So we have it, Smithy! Over on this side, we have a newbie to Trouble in Terrorist Town. Kim, have you ever played before? I mean, she would have a hard time to begin with, but it's all, you won't see it, but it's all kinds of wrong. So, please, give her a big cheer. Let's hear it for Kim. Next to Kim, a woman who is as deadly as they come. Hannah, I think you've probably won more TTT matches than I can remember. I can't remember you ever winning any, though. Have you won any? No. Okay, but still, she could. So let's hear it for Hannah! And finally, on this side, well, penultimately, I guess, is one of my favourite Yogscast members. No offence, guys. Jim, how do you feel? Are you excited about playing TTT?
Pretty nervous. I'm against some serious pros. So, yeah.
So we'll see how it goes. And on the end here, I'm going to play along as well. Now, for those of you who don't know what TTT is, Trouble in Terrorist Town features everyone versus everyone in a sense. There's going to be up to two or three terrorists, traitors, we don't quite know. So everyone else is an innocent, or in this case, there will be one detective as well. We've got a spectator, hopefully it's going to be fun, hopefully you're going to hear us all, and hopefully it's going to work. But let's give it a go.
I'm underground with Turks.
But the mess.
I don't believe it.
It's the standoff.
Turks
is dead.
Literally up in the hallway. Also in the alleyway.
What's the trail?
Good trail. Definitely a trail. That's my fault.
Oh no, it's the three of us staying alive. I can tell you this. It's not me. It's not me. So, hey.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh
combat. See what each other are, which is garbage.
It's high if you exercise discipline.
Take my huge.
No!
What about my huge?
touch my ears.
Oh. Hello.
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 Comprehension.
Hi, hi, hi. Oh. Wow, this is a great woman or a good thing
now?
Thanks, thank you. Don't be afraid of me. Don't be afraid of me.
I'm innocent.
What is this?
Tommy, birds.
Doc Smith.
Not me, guys.
Ted,
if anyone claims me, I'll shoot them.
Get my phone.
I didn't have to know that.